Alright guys, today we're going to be playing some random duo sniper shootout and we're going to try to hit some trick shots in. Here we go. Gimme. You. You. Does he only drink slurp? He's starting to turn. It's probably like Ripley, but in a super armor suit. And put this weird, and put this human skin on him. To make him look buff. Please subscribe and leave a like and rate. Right, yo, let's land, let's land sweaty.
Yo.
What's up, brother?
So, hey, I'm gonna add you.
I'm gonna try to get some trick shots. Alright, if you wanna help me, yeah, if you want to. But you don't have to. I've been waiting for this. Nope,
yeah,
not today.
Sniper shootouts are my best. How old are you?
9.
I'm 12, though.
My cousin's 12. You got a kill? Or no?
Not yet. I'm about to be dead. To be honest with you. Oh, crap, man. About to have a kill. I'm sorry, but my game needs to play, bro. Hold on. Oh. Alright, I'm coming.
Thank you. Yo, there's a kid on me. Oh, dang.
I need
how did I miss that? You hit one?
Oh, nah, dude. Hey, I'm gonna come help you.
Oh, dang it, bro. There's two of them.
I'm coming right now. Sweaty, sweaty.
Yeah, that's
bro,
the thing
hit
me.
I'm about to kill you. Oh, crap. I need a hunting rifle.
Yeah. I hate that they have, like...
Dang, dude. That's sad. That y'all hit your shots. Alright,
yeah.
meet me in my lobby.
Wait, let me, alright, invite me.
Alright, I will. Oh crap. No.
What's your name again?
My real name or my gamer tag?
Gamer tag.
LBZ2007.
Alright. So did you send me?
Yeah.
Wait, let me just not look it. And it's I accepted your friend request. Let's see if I can.
Thank you.
I invited him, or I got, I accepted his friend request. There he is. Yo, what's up?
Yo.
Can we do some more sniper shootout?
Yeah.
This time let's land somewhere where we can actually get some guns.
Alright. This will probably have to be my last one though, because I have to go watch a movie with my sister, alright?
Alright. Can you change it to sniper shootout?
Oh, shoot. I didn't even know. I thought it was sniper shootout, my bad.
Yeah, that's fine. I at least just want to get some guns and then we can. Why do you have to watch a movie, honestly?
With my sister, I promised her.
Oh. She older than you?
No. Huh? I'm the oldest.
Good for you. Same. I'm the oldest, too.
Cool, cool. Alright, let's get this.
Guns. That's what we're gonna need. Do you mind if you're on YouTube?
What?
Do you mind if you're on YouTube?
No.
Because I was recording. I'm recording a video right now.
Alright.
Because I wanted to get some trick shots. I was praying for like a trick shot game mode to be out.
You're going to put it on YouTube right now?
No. I'm not going to end my video. It ends by itself.
Does it show me too? Like,
yeah, I'll show you. It'll show you.
Or does it only show you?
It'll show you playing. Because I'm uploading you and me.
Yeah, where you
it won't show you how what it looks like on your screen though. If you're asking a question like that, I don't know what you meant.
Nah.
You wanna where do you wanna land this time?
I don't care. You just pick a place.
Pleasant Park. There's right, action. Go. But there's not as much action. Or do you wanna go salty?
Let's go Pleasant.
Alright.
Salty's right here. Go salty, go salty. Unless you wanna go salty.
I'll go salty, yeah, I don't care.
Alright.
I think I might land at that house, if I can.
Alright, let's, oh, no, I don't, I wouldn't do that.
I'm not, I'm going ride with you.
Crap, there's a whole bunch of people over here, dude.
I agree.
I'm leaving. I'm going to the gas station.
I have a gun.
Oh, there's already someone in there. I'm running. Yo, follow me. Come on.
I had to get that kill. Yo, I have a gun for you. Let me get some more guns.
Yeah, just get some more guns. I'm over here.
He's on me. Bro, this kid has an aimbot. He hit every single shot. Damn.
I need a weapon, dude.
I cannot find any dang hunting rifles.
I just got a bolt action.
Yeah, exactly. I had three.
Alright, come on. I'm gonna go back to where you are.
I don't know if you can get me. You would have to, like, not stop at all to Get me.
I got bandies.
No, I know. If I get to 20, I'm probably dead. I don't know if you can make it. It's 20, 26, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13,
I'm not
going to
be able to make it.
Yeah, just try to. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Yeah, you're not going for 3, 2, 1. Yeah, don't go. If you don't actually can.
Alright, now will it show me?
Yeah, that's what I'm watching you right now.
Alright, I'm about to
smack these people. I'm watching your gameplay.
Smack these people.
Oh, there well, let's try. Right, they're really good. They have hunting rifles. He's probably here. Well, he can't.
Dang, dude. Oh, he's right there. I'm about to snipe him.
Not right there, you would see his.
He's right there.
Yep. Don't do that, seriously. He has a hunting rifle, it sounds like one. He's 90 and up, and he wasted all his match on that 90 and up. Just edit it.
Oh, it's all good.
I think this time I'm gonna wear the banana skin.
I got him. Oh! Trash, damn trash. Hey, dude. These people are good.
I don't know.
Oh, crap. That's not good.
How do you get 38 max from that? That is incredible. Oh, no, you just attracted him. You're dead now. But if he had no guns, oh, he just knows where you are, dead. It's a hunting rifle. Oh, let's go, brother. Oh, dang, brother.
Okay, all right, just ready up.
All right, don't you have to go? And do your thing, but you
nah, I'll act like I'm doing the same again. Let's try to get this dub.
I knew my relative is savage, savage. I knew no man alive, I was savage, savage. I knew the definition of a solo. I knew the definition of a bandit. I don't need no relative is savage, savage. I knew the definition of a savage, savage. I knew the definition of a bad soul heart. I knew the definition of a bandit. First down for jiggers. The figure.
Yo, why'd you spawn all the way over there? Are you there?
My favorite part. Wait, what?
I said, why'd you spawn all the way over there?
Alright. Well, this time, let's land somewhere where we can actually survive. Maybe like Misty.
That's not gonna be where the circle is, though.
How do you know where the circle is?
Cause like every single time, it's usually in the middle. But we could go there, and then if we we
go
could
right
go
here,
there,
lazy.
and if we go out of health, we could just hit slurp. Take a boat down to slurp. Sound like a plan?
Yeah. Go, Lazy or Misty?
I don't really care.
Let's just go, Misty.
Alright, bet.
I want to get a perfect landing. I don't want to be too low, and I don't want to be too high. I'm landing right for that house right there.
I can't make that.
I can.
Hey, I'm just gonna hit this sniper over here. I'm gonna swim over there.
Sean. Yes, I get a blue hunting. Jeez!
Alright, I got a purple heavy.
Bro, I already have 61 bullets.
I got 31.
I have 73. I have 103 now.
I got 43.
I already have a full loadout. I just need like tons of honeys.
All right, I'm here. There's a lot of traps here.
Yeah, I already have two.
I have two too. I got three now.
For a sec, I was about to say two. For a sec, I thought you said two two.
No. I got a blue honey rifle.
I have one already. I have two honeys.
I got a gold bolt action. Sniper rifle.
There you go. Nice.
I got bandies. 15 bandies. Here, you got enough room to carry the bandies?
Yes.
Alright.
I'll get rid of this. Oh. Trent! Oh, I haven't seen the suppression in a long time, brother.
Here, you can have that.
Have what?
The suppress.
Nah, I don't need it. I said I haven't seen it in a long time. We can carry minis.
Boko Har, I'm a definition of a bandit.
You know that song?
Yeah.
What should I take? Purple, bolt action or purple heavy?
Purple heavy. Because it takes more of a damage.
I have two heavies now.
We're in the circle, that's good.
Yep. That is definitely why I chose this place. And now I can't really hold the, bandages.
Alright, just drop them.
Yeah, I know. Right. I have four,
Let's try to get a really good sniping range.
I just need to get some action with some bots, and then I can get some no scopes in my video, so I can just go. I might need to turn up my sensitivity.
Alright.
Whoa, they changed up the settings. I'm not used to this, brother.
Yeah, they did.
I thought it was you. Wait, I think they changed it back to the original where it's like that. Alright.
Yeah, because they're trying to make it to be like season one.
Because that was like the best.
Alright, this is a really
but
good
But the only way where you can really make it back to season one is bring it back as Epitron. That's totally season one. All make right, like a special stuff. Game mode for like Zapatron. The Zap game. Or something like that.
Alright, I got a good sniping range. Come in.
Wait, I need to get my mats to have everything full. Ooh! Alright, I have 511 You might get knocked down, so you kind of want to stay low. I'm gonna make a an emergency fall. Frick. That's why I said it's it. Right. I said I'm gonna make an emergency fall down staircase. So if someone's like breaking us down. Oh! I fell in here. Now look where I am. We fall in the garbage. We're trash.
I actually am, not gonna lie.
You can go in there, you're the bot. That's what my friend would probably say. My friend's mic's broken, and we were like, we're not, cause one time his mic was just like rubbing. We all thought he just sat on his mic. So now we're just, cause my friend's mic is all messed up, so, cause, and we're like, he probably sat on it and then farted on it.
Yeah.
And like, that's probably why it's so quiet, because all the fart smell's still in there. Where is everyone? Gosh.
They left, bro. They probably knew we were coming, so they just like, okay.
I don't know if there's people, but I saw that. Did you make that?
Make what?
That? What I just marked?
Nope.
You might have some.
Watch what I'm about to make.
I'm trying.
Alright, now watch this. Boom. Look how cool that looks.
Dang. Wait, everyone can really kind of do that.
Watch out though, because there's probably people over here there.
I belong in the garbage where I'm supposed to be.
Come up here. Come up here.
No, I don't. I belong in the garbage. You know, I'm in the garbage.
Oh, I just fell.
Sad. Why did it shoot? Tell me, why did it shoot? Tell me, game, why did you make me shoot? Now people know where we are. I would have edited that. Plus, I wouldn't have break.
Well, that's a good thing that you shot, so now people will come.
And tell their bread. But what if people are better than us?
That's smart too. I like what you did there. When you went like that. When you went... Yeah, that's cool.
You what?
When you jumped on it. You know that thing? That's a really good sniping area. That clock site.
We can go. No, but we gotta be assertive. Yeah, yeah. Respectful, yeah, yeah. We learn, be civil, be respectful, yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't mind what I just said there. You messed up, brother. What? Don't break it.
No, I just need mats.
Oh, I can build to it. I have some. I think I can. I got all the way to it, but I...
What happened? Oh wow. No, keep that. Yeah. There we go. Now break it. Where's everybody at, dude?
I don't know. You haven't seen a single person. Can you give me, if you have more than three, or just three metal, can I have it?
You can have all my metal, I don't want it.
Thanks.
Yeah. Look out for anybody swimming or anything, because they could be hiding in there. Oh, watch out, people might be coming out of the storm right now.
Oh, true.
We actually might just get this dub by shooting no one.
Exactly!
Like, no one came over here besides me and you landing.
Well, someone did come over here, over there.
Well, yeah, but then they left.
The problem is that if they break that, and then they break the clock tower, we're kind of busted. Cause we have no one.
The water's right here. The water's right here above us.
Yeah, but we could fall too far down and then hurt, die. Should we go down?
I could jump right now. And... yeah, let's get down. Let's get down.
Watch out.
Hey! Hey! Like you said. Come get my reboot, please. Please come get my reboot.
I'm taking down the safe way. So I don't die.
Come on, brother.
Come on. Means.
Oh, watch out, watch out, what? Oh, watch out, watch out. Oh, crap, dude. Oh, no. Oh, lordy. Bro.
Wait, what? How did she hit? Oh, my gosh. Oh, look, it's a YT. Oh, yay. How delightful.
All right, go again. I hope this guy dies. You got
a need a relative of savage, savage. And then I lie, I have a savage, savage. I'm the definition of a bad solo. No definition of a bandit. I need a relative of savage, savage. I'm just gonna lie, I have a savage, savage. I'm a definition of a bad stalwart. Now I'm definition of a bandit. First down, jigga jig. What a figure figure. Can we not find any bots? Seriously.
What do you want to land?
I don't know.
Let's land sweaty.
But at least let us have some bots in our game. Let us get a kill. We can't even get a kill.
Because there's a lot of people at sweaty.
No, it's not that. It's just because we're versing.